There are many strange and unidentified locations found on our Earth. These spots or locations are the key interest of the scientists and researchers. Just like the mysterious Bermuda Triangle, the Pacific Ocean is also quite strange. Well, keep watching Gateway to Knowledge to know why don't the airplanes fly directly over the Pacific Ocean. Although there are exceptions, most commercial airlines don't fly directly over the Pacific Ocean for routes connecting between United States to Asia. Unless you are familiar with commercial aviation, you might be wondering why commercial airlines don't fly directly over the Pacific Ocean. After all, conventional wisdom may lead you to believe that a straight route over the Pacific Ocean offers the shortest path, making it preferable for commercial airlines and passengers alike. The primary reason for the airplanes not flying over the Pacific Ocean is because curved routes are shorter than straight routes. Flat maps are somewhere more confusing because the Earth itself is not flat, rather it is spherical. As a result, straight routes don't offer the shortest distance between the two locations. Whether a commercial airline is flying from the United States to Asia or elsewhere, it will have the fastest and most fuel-efficient flight by performing a curved route. Well, you can also see for yourself by conducting an experiment with a globe of the Earth. With a spherical globe in your hand, identify two locations such as the middle of the United States and the middle of Asia. Then next, connect a piece of string directly between the two areas to mimic a straight route. When finished, cut the area with a marker to highlight the string at this distance. Now it's time to measure a curved path connecting the same two locations. By using the same piece of string, connected the two locations using a curved route. Assume you followed these steps correctly, you will discover that the curved route is physically shorter than the straight route. Moreover, the curved routes connecting the United States to Asia are also safer than the straight route connecting the same regions. Commercial airlines typically fly a northern curved route that goes over Canada and Alaska. Therefore, they spend less time over the Pacific Ocean, allowing for emergency landing if needed. Moreover, another reason why they prefer to avoid the Pacific Ocean is that they want to save fuel and time. Yes, this is right. Let's not forget that airplanes are part of business and businesses depend greatly on profits. So that is why pilots plan their trips while making sure that they are able to save time and fuel, which translates into saving money. So that is a simple and straightforward reason for why airlines do not fly directly over the Pacific Ocean. Do let us know what do you think about the video in the comment section below, and be sure to share it with your friends and family members.